all your flight service coordinator on board, working with me and our base colleagues. At the end of our aircraft today, Captain Smith sitting on the flight deck, First Officer Pantal. They've informed me our flight time is 58 minutes. Please direct your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle. Review the safety card located at your seat. Follow along as we review the safety features of this Boeing 737 aircraft. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened tightly across your lap. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle. Just if it's snugly by pulling on the loose end of the straps and to lift up on the top to release. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt sign is off. This Boeing 737-700 series is equipped with 4 exit doors to each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in emergencies, automatically inflate. In a water landing, forward door slides attach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You'll also find 3 life rafts located in marked compartments. One is located in the ceiling compartment in the forward cabin and 2 are in ceiling compartments after the overwing exits. There are also 2 exits over the wings. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. Please look around and locate the 2 exits nearest your seat. The closest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, please leave all carry-on bags behind. Exit path lights will guide you to the exits. Look for a change in color on exit sign to indicate an exit. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before assisting others. You'll find the life vest equipped with the water-activated light, a door near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, e-cigarettes, and smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, placards, and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Once again, please make sure your large personal electronic devices are unplugged from the outlet, turned off, and stowed. Small lightweight devices must be unplugged from the outlet, switched to airplane mode, and secured. Your tray table, carry-on items, and headrests should be stowed. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seat belts are securely fastened. Food or beverage items must be collected or put away for departure. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details regarding today's flight. Once we're in the air, welcome to the friendly skies.
fall short of runway 6 left.
Watch for it.
Metro Line Flight 1, request to be
changed. Emergency service terminated, frequency change approved.
Line Flight 1.
Fletcher 524, turn right, left on golf, trail point 7.
524, thank you, John.
Five, Mr. Evans here.